coming, like, doing classics. And these are, like, retro. These are from, like, when they were first round 74. Starting goal right there, that's pulled me. He'll start. Let's see the back of 31 there, Grubauer. He's a German guy, actually.
Oh, yeah?
And one of the most famous goalie they ever had was Olaf Polzig. He was a German.
Okay. That sounds familiar.
Three Russians on the team. Backstrom Swedish. Johansson 90s Swedish. Niskanen, he's from Minnesota, boy. He's from St. Paul. Guy number 9 on the other team, we traded him away for this really old guy at the trade deadline. He's going to be a star one day. He's already scored like 25 goals this season already. He's one of those guys that I hope he doesn't score a goal and just rub it in. What this guy's doing right here, Burakovsky, that guy I told you about that got traded away to the Maple Leafs. That was his job all the time, was the guy with the Fox would pass him out. So now I guess he's doing the stuff like used to do. He doesn't have a helmet on, he's right there. Number 8. Minnesota for US Westport players has the most.
There's a lot of them.
Massachusetts gets a lot too.
Yeah, East Coast, a couple of them.
But I think Minnesota is probably number one. And then Wisconsin, Michigan.
Yeah.
44, he's from California. He was born there. Goalies like stretch their groins out for like 5 minutes. They spent like about a quarter of the time just groin stretching.
Yeah.
That guy 25, he's probably the fastest guy on the team. Shimera. He just gets the puck and he goes, and he'll get a good one-on-one almost every game, at least once. There's probably about four or five on the team. See that sign out? Oh, you just missed it. The guy in the yellow was wearing a sign that said VRAT 316. That's the guy we traded for, that Philip Forsberg guy I was telling you about. The guy over here, 27, my dad met his mom before he even made the team. you know, they had like a rookie training day.
Oh, yeah.
So he was talking to his mom, and he didn't know the time. He was like, you just start talking to her. And he's like, oh yeah, my son's here. So he's got his jersey at home.
Oh, nice, yeah.
He's a defenseman. Okay. So he doesn't score a whole lot, but I think he's got like 8 goals this year. It's like his career high. There's where he takes that shot all the time right there. maybe a little bit more towards the top of the circle, actually. He kind of sits right there. They get something going on this side. They'll get people committed, and they'll send it back over to him, and he'll just shoot it. You know, the goaltender knows it's coming, but there's nothing you can do to stop it sometimes. It's so hard of a shot. And it's just a little wrist shot. It's not a full-on slap shot. It's the hardest wrist shot in the league by far, and it's also accurate, too.
Yeah, he's getting ready. Oh, yeah. 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 Yeah.